You ever thought, oh, maybe Ryan can get world record in this game? He can't. Fuck you. That's alright. I don't want world record anyway.
Instructions à l'écran pour répondre par oui.
I can drink water when we're in the car. Gold.
Parfait. Nous voilà au complet. Accroche-toi à ta fourrure, la baisse mobile va partir. Destination Timberline.
Si tu veux faire pencher la camionnette sur la gauche ou la droite.
Fun fact. What's your fun fact? Fuck off. No one cares. Dog does. Who, Rocky? You tell Rocky, you just look in his eyes and you go, I've got the sure little world record. He just looks back at you. You know what I love what dogs do? When they do that, like, thing with that mouth and they're like, they're just like chilling and they're like, I don't know why, it's just so satisfying. To hear them do that.
Génial. Oh, c'est super.
He's doing like, I know what you mean.
C'est mieux que de voyager en première classe. faut savoir souffler. Voilà.
Certains animaux de la forêt ne t'apprécient.
Nice. Nice.
Là, te voilà dans une situation très... Tu cherches des ennuis?
I really hope I do, yeah. Oh. I don't think it should be... It shouldn't be that hard. It really shouldn't be that hard.
Si tu veux courir plus vite, il faut que tu maintiennes la commande.
Just need to not make stupid mistakes like I did before. Once I get sub 50, I'll probably just make the video. I finish the video. Probably just be done with open season. Because I think my sub 50 time will be like a 48, which is my goal. I'm already second place, so. Just want to improve this run and then done. I'm still up to the runs. The runs are the easy part, though, you know? I just like making the intro really, like, good. And then the runs are quite easy, adding some memes here and there.
Et maintenant, laisse-moi te rappeler quelques petites choses, Ellie.
Yeah, and then outro, like, just clean. And then... He's not one I'm gonna run next, though, because... I need to learn something very quick, because I want to keep these consistent. Another gold. No idea. I was gonna be Shrek, but I think I'll just keep Shrek for co-op. It doesn't look that fun. Just single player. I have a long list, so I just need to choose something. I mean, you don't have to use two controllers. The second place doesn't use two controllers, but he is also, like, pretty far behind first place, so. And he uses, like, different glitches. They do, like, kind of different routes, which is just annoying, you know? Yeah, like, sometimes you have to, like, you put Shrek under the map somehow. And then then Shrek goes out of bounds. Like, he like dies. It's just weird. You kill everyone and then... Oh, it's just fucking weird. Yeah, it's just annoying. I'd rather just run something where I can... Like, it'll be fun two players, I think, though. Because you just have different tasks and shit. Let's get this first try. No. Okay, second try. Not that bad. Oh, nice. Even on second try, I still... Nice. Yeah, there's glitches.
Tu dois apprendre à te pencher vers la gauche ou la droite pour changer de voie.
How are you are you enjoying the YouTube viewing experience? How are you liking it so far or not liking it? Nah, I'm pretty sure we both do it the same amount of work. The UFO feed is better? Interesting. Just the downfall is chat. It's the only thing, man. But once the chat and the UI, and once that's done, like once they fix that shit and add emotes and all that, and it's easier to do it like, just like Twitch, YouTube will be so good. Yep, exactly. I miss that too, but it's alright. I'll fix it. They should fix it sooner than later though. Yeah. But yeah, they've just, like, as Twitch announced that, like, pay cut to the streamers, YouTube announced the shorts monetization. YouTube's just looking so much better right now. Yeah. My thing is that it's just, yeah, all my shit's in one place. And like, someone could watch a short right now, like, my Spyro video is like popping off. Someone could watch that short, go to my channel, and see that I'm live, like, right now, you know? And then watch me. Like when I release new videos, it's just gonna be like, I'll probably release the video like before I go live. And then go live after I release it. It's probably like the smartest thing to do. If I wanna reach as many people as I can. Yeah, exactly. And like Elliot, who was here before, he like commented on my video like months ago, and he's probably never seen a stream, and now he gets to watch them live, you know, because I'm on YouTube. He's going, oh cool. I don't know how I lose a second on auto scroller. It's really insane. Like I was thinking of going to YouTube like a couple months ago. I think the thing that scared me the most was like, oh, I can't be this, like, can't be the same on YouTube. But it can be. My streams can be exactly the same. Why does it have to change? Like, I can still speedrun and then go and do my other stuff. Exactly.
Ah, une surprise gourmande. Chef. C'est qui la cible?
C'est toi. Qu'est-ce que tu as?
Like, maybe the culture is definitely different over here. Like, the Twitch chat culture is just so good. They're very like-minded chatters and shit. But YouTube is just a different atmosphere. But then again, that could... I was watching Harris, and he was, like, saying, like, how long is that gonna last, though? Like, he was talking about, like, Snapchat. You know how Snapchat started, like, stories? Like, people posted their story and shit. And it was the only thing Snapchat had, really, that was different to other places. Other platforms. And then... And then Instagram picked it up. And then... Twitter picked it up. And then everywhere picked it up. And now Snapchat... Who uses Snapchat anymore, you know? And he's like, I think that's what is gonna happen with Twitch, because... Twitch is just doing live streams. That's all it is. But now everywhere else is doing live streams. Like, you can live stream on TikTok, you can live stream on Twitter, you can live stream on YouTube. And all these other places have... Now they're going to have streams, videos, shorts, everything. And Twitch just has live streams. It's just the chat and stuff. Like, the chat emotes, I think. Emotes are like, change the atmosphere of anywhere, I think. The way people can react to stuff, the way people can express themselves is just so, you know, different. And YouTube being like video format place is just weird to do live streams. It just feels weird to do live streams on it. But that's just for now. Become the XQC of YouTube streaming. No, become the Rhyme Pointless of YouTube streaming, motherfucker. YouTube ain't ready for me. Yeah, exactly. I'll be the Rhyme Pointless. Fuck XQC. That motherfucker streamed so boring this week. Fucking sitting there talking about drama for fucking 17 hours. Fucking boring as fuck. Actually play some games, dude. Another gold. Why am I so shit at skipping the dialogue, man?
Pour passer, tu vas devoir narguer les chasseurs, puis les faire.
toi bien. Whoops.
Bon. Où est-on, ce chasseur de cœur?
Okay. Well, that's not good.
Prendre la peau au chasseur. Ok, c'est dans mes glandes.
Une petite minute.
That's so bad. Then lose him. It's fun.
Hello.
Écoute attentivement ce que disent les canards et re.
No worries. Nice. That was really fast. I think before I fucked up because I fucked up the ducks. And I was just a bit behind on the cycle.
Voilà un défi intéressant. Vise bien. Et là.
Prêt. How do I lose that much time, man?
Qu'est-ce que c'est?
Et dire oui!
Misère!
T'as vu ces rondins? Je te prends le déjeuner des 14.
Une petite minute!
Y va là! Quelqu'un sort de là où que tu te casses!
Sac ton quin! Prends ça et encore ça!
Welcome back. The shrimp feels pretty good right now. He was pretty bloody good, mate. So, surely nothing's gonna go wrong. Surely. It feels sub 50 good, it does. See, hopefully that should pop up soon. There's also people working on like an extension that literally changes the UI of chat altogether. But YouTube will probably change it before they even release that.
On mange de père en fils et de mère en fille dans la famille.
Yeah, they need to do. Type in YouTube music, and they have a full-on dedicated thing for just music. They just need to do that for live streams. They just need to do what Twitch does. And I'm. I couldn't see a world where they're not working on that already, you know? Like, someone has to be smart enough to be like, okay, we need to work on this right away. This is like the perfect time to release something like that.
Préviens-moi, ok? C'est trop facile.
Mais qu'est-ce que
tu vas là? Hé, qu'est-ce que? C'est sûr de la tire de crête.
Toi, chaud.
C'était pas grave, la déconner. Cerf qui te file le train. Ouais. Ça y est, tu prends enfin un bain, Elliot.
La
face, c'est vraiment bon. Ouais, je suis un grizzly guerrier. Je crois que je commence à piger le truc.
Alright, this is a good run. People were saying like discoverability on YouTube is really bad. And then other people are saying it's way better than Twitch. And I kind of feel like it probably is better than Twitch. Twitch is just so like full now. So I don't know. I kind of thought that it would be kind of hard to be found on YouTube, which it probably is. Like, it's going to be hard anyway. But maybe, I don't know. I ain't an expert. Yeah. Again, I feel like... Come on! I feel like speedrunning is like a good thing to get into again. Videos and live streaming wise. And good thing I like speedrunning.
Bien joué, mon garçon. Max Squeezie est fier de toi.
Trying to aim to get him in the fire. It didn't work. Okay, I messed that up. Good job, Ryan. perfectly did it and then messed it up.
Apporte une bouteille à chaque canard. Ces bouteilles sont dans.
Okay.
Et les amener aux troupes de cerfs. Figé.
I have a good feeling about YouTube though. Very good feeling.
C'est moi que tu cherches.
Really? Fuck.
Avec Elliot, récupérer les bouteilles de gaz. Ça gaz.
Is there gonna be a time, right, when it's your day off? And you're so understaffed that you're gonna have to go in and work. Well, fuck that. There is, yeah. Close last week, yeah. Well, at least that's okay, I guess. Would you rather it be bad when you're not there, or? Yeah, you told me that. Yeah, I'd rather it be bad when I'm there, not when I'm not there. Much as it sucks either way. Fuck. That's shit. Damn it, man. That's such a waste of time.
Peut-être que je devrais chasser d'autres animaux. Non. Les ours, c'est vraiment ce que je préfère. Eh, je t'ai carré cette lourse capable. Bravo, bandoué.
I wonder why. No, this guy's still alive. That's really bad. Fuck. What? That That was not wrong. I pressed the button. Come on, man. It's a bit way too late. It's really bad when I don't get this guy early. Okay, it's not bad. The other guy. Fuck. Fuck. This is not real, by the way. That 2 minutes is not real. Yeah. Apparently there's a way to get him. You don't have to go get him. But I'm too scared to do it in an actual run. Cause... No!
Là, les castors ont besoin de toi pour défendre leur maison. Cette mission est très importante. Tu dois empêcher les bûches.
That literally just went straight through him. Whatever. What? Oh my god, bro. That was so bad. I think we can do it.
Ces humains sont des trappeurs.
Why is this skunk going all the way over here? Can you not go all the way over there, please? Thanks. Okay, I found the secret.
Tu ne peux te cacher nulle part, tu ne m'échapperas pas. Ce soir, c'est entrecôte d'ours.
Nice. It's gonna be 49, isn't it? Not good enough, man. 49 is not good enough. Sub 15.